So I received quite a few requests on how to do the finishing on the M1060C Open Grills DIY kit. So in this video I'll show you how it can be leather wrapped and also glued together to be used on your M1060C headphones. Ideally you will need a fairly thin piece of leather scrap, which you can get on eBay for fairly cheap from craftsmen or furniture makers, which can be easily stretched, as you can see. Here's an example of a right side which has already been leather wrapped. To make sure there are no creases in your leather, tape it down while stretching it and securing it in place. Here I'll be using some contact cement to glue the front ring to the leather, and I'll be using it throughout the entire project. Place the front ring down on the leather and apply some weight on it for approximately 10 minutes. Once the front ring is glued to the leather, you want to trim around the excess leather by approximately an inch from the edge of a front ring. This will be used to wrap around the edge of a front ring and onto the back of it. The next step is to remove a circle from the inside so you have some leather to wrap on the inner edge of the leather ring. Simply create a cut and use a pair of scissors to cut the circle, leaving approximately half an inch to the inner edge. We're halfway there now, so we're going to glue the inner edge with a leather, and as you can see here, it's tightly glued to the inner edge and then trimmed. So we're going to use the contact cement again and apply it on both the leather and on the inner edge's surface to get a tight bond. The next step is to pull the leather and press it against the inner edge to create a tight bond. Because there's some tension in the leather, cut some slits all around to release this tension. Now that the tension has been removed, press the leather firmly against the inner edge's surface. Using a craft knife, trim the excess leather flushed to the surface. Apply the contact cement to both the outer edge's surface and the leather. Pull the leather and press it against the outer edge's surface so the contact cement bonds firmly. We are now going to apply contact cement on the outside of the drawn line, which is on the back of the front ring. Pull the lever to remove any creases and press it firmly to the surface where the contact cement has been applied. We are now going to trim the excess leather so it looks like this. Using a pair of scissors, trim only half of the excess leather. To achieve a perfect circular trim of the excess leather, as shown here, we will be using the backplate as a guide. Simply center the backplate to the leather-wrapped front ring, and run the craft knife along the outer edge of the backplate to trim the excess leather on the front ring. Before gluing the leather wrap front ring to the backplate, we are now going to open up the four holes using a 4.5mm diameter drill bit. Flip the front ring and place it on a piece of scrap wood. We are going to use the pre-drill holes as a guide to run the 4.5mm drill bit. The upcoming instructions are all documented in the manual for the M1060C DIY kit. We are now going to glue the leather wrap front ring to the backplate. To ensure the front ring and the backplate are aligned, make sure the L or the R marked signs coincide with each other. Place the four stock screws in the backplate. This will help align and center the front ring to the backplate. Apply wood glue or PVA glue to the area marked glue on the back of the front ring, and make sure to spread it evenly using a brush. Place the front ring on the back plate by making sure the head of the stock screws poke through the holes in the front ring. This ensures the alignment of the front ring to the back plate. Flip the assembly of the grills and remove the stock screws so they don't get glued in. And finally, place some weight on the glued assembly and allow it to dry for at least 30 minutes. And here we have it, a fully leather wrapped M1060C grills ready to be mounted on your M1060C headphones. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I hope you'll hit the like button and subscribe to my channel so I can do more and more projects like these. Thank you.